welcome, folks, to a little place called Thunder Hollow, where the racing world is gathering tonight for an event that's anything but little. Now, in this stunt showcase, everybody's going to be trying to score as many points as possible for performing flips and other flashy stunts.
I could win this race driving backward, and I just might.
This one is underway.
And this is Chick's Picks.
So remember when, like...
Wow, look at that afternoon sun gleaming off the Arizona Speedway. I gotta tell you, you couldn't ask for better conditions for today's event. Jumps and flips, stunts and tricks, that's what these racers will be focusing on in the stunt showcase. Now here's somebody you're sure to see on the highlight reels with some amazing air tricks.
This is amazing! kind of awesome. This is amazing. Why did you catch me out? Yes. Just give me wings.
Here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Everybody's talking about Natalie Sir.
Welcome to what is sure to be a season-defining night here at Thomasville's Midnight Run. All eyes have been on this one for weeks, folks. Now, in this stunt showcase, everybody's going to be trying to score as many points as possible for performing flips and other flashy stunts. Now, there's your source for guaranteed highlights in any stunt showcase.
Wait.
overthought it.
Time is winding down.
Check me out! Awesome!
Now that's a perfect plan. Folks, that's the end of another incredible stunt show.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Let's talk about River Scott, a legend in the racing world. He struggled again out there today for the third race in a row. Not saying he's a bad racer, just that this is one unfortunate slump. And what do you have to say about this, Mater?
Well, now, Chick, it's like this. Sorry, what was the question?
Well, there you have it, folks. Check back tomorrow for more highlights and lowlights with Chick Hicks, a name you can sort of trust.
Folks, here they are, today's top three.
Get ready. Lightning is about to strike. I am ready.
Yeah! It's go time!